Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, charge. Off we go for qualification match number 33. This is the halfway point exactly now. Red Alliance going to get two crossings in a reach. Blue Alliance likewise in that autonomous period. Cyberpark machine, they've been dominating the towers so far today, and that low roll has pretty much been marked with their name on, and they're going to go instantly right as the drivers take control and score that low goal, followed up by a goal by the Digital Ghost to that Blue Alliance tower. Already taking 2 points of damage. 1 point of damage done on the Red Alliance tower. Technocats making that two. That 45 machine, one of the oldest still standing teams in first, proving they still got it. After all these years, 15-29, Cybercards launching another war into that low goal. That tower is now down to just 3 strength points remaining. And they're going to drive back into the neutral zone, pick up another motor. Maverick Boiler Robotics 4272 machine chasing a motor down in their secret passageway. Thinking about it. Where do they want to go? Last Puma scoring in the low goal over there, 2197 machine. Doing some damage to that red tower. Your tower health currently 5 and 3, red blue respectively. But if Maverick Boiler has anything to say about it, that's moving down to 2. They score in that low goal. It's actually down to 1. Digital Ghost also scoring on that last cycle. 1 minute remaining in the match. Last Pumas picking up a foul there for controlling too many boulders at once in the neutral zone. Defense is now breached. Digital Ghost knocking out that rock wall defense. That's going to add a rank point onto their scoreboard for this match. 41 seconds left in the match. Technocats score a high goal. Last Pumas score a low goal. Their rookie alliance partners, the Robotics Pioneers, they want to do their part as well. And that's one more border for that low goal, the Red Alliance Castle. Blue Alliance Castle is already gone, but the Red Alliance is going to still keep filling it up with borders. Maverick Boiler Robotics putting another one in there. Cybercar is going to join them, losing some parts from that robot. Digital Goat's going to line up for a low goal shot. It's on the other side of the field. Audience left, Las Pumas for the Blue Alliance. Going to start scaling that Red Alliance Castle. Up they go. Those bumpers are above the low goal, and that should count as a full tower capture for your Blue Alliance. Red Alliance falling back off, and that's not what they got this time around. Qualification match number 33. Scores are going up. That's going to be your Blue Alliance in a close one, 99-94. Blue Alliance picking up all 4 available rank points in that one. And now that we've crossed the halfway point of this event, Cyberguards up in the 5th seed, Technocats for the Blue Alliance in that last match, moving up to 7.